Camera still going?
No.
Oh.
I'm so tired.
Yeah. I'm sweating. This tree, I don't know if it's hurting us now or... Yeah, I thought maybe if you could hook onto it, you know?
That's what I was hoping.
It'd still propel you ahead.
I gotta rest a second.
Another body pulling might help.
Well, it was looking like we were freeing it a little bit there. I shouldn't have tried to turn around like that.
I didn't see you, Bill.
I was going to double back and try to help him, and I was doing okay until I ran on this tree, and it was just too big to go over.
Oh, yeah.
That was so easy when he does that.
He knows right when to gas it and to turn it.
Yeah.
I mean, it takes... That's what they do.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm out here for a trail ride, you know?
Right. One, two, three. Where if I go now?
Give it a shot.
No, I was going to try to turn around and help him, and I got caught up on that tree.
Oh, yeah.
Woo. How did he get stuck? That's like, he's never going to get stuck.
You know, he must have told, well, if he didn't turn, so he kind of ended up into one of the diggers.
Yeah.
He just kind of stuck in the digger.
Yeah, he's living on the pod, really.
Not
necessarily,
yeah.
No.
It's probably hard to turn.
Yeah, it's always.
Yeah.
Probably hard now, because before, when it was real tippy, you could turn.
Right. Yeah, probably true, you think.
Right,
and I missed my turn back there, so I ended up going up around to get to here.
I got stuck.
Yeah.
Bill got stuck.
I've seen that because I was at the top of the hill and then didn't know what to do. I was going to come down here and turn around, but...
My goal is...
You know, this thing will get stuck and everybody's stuck.
My goal is to stay on this kind of trail right here. I just missed the corner to turn here.
Yeah, handle that sled off to get it to turn.
Yeah, I can't just be sitting here and going right anymore.
Well, we're going to hopefully be on more of this stuff.
I'm going to have to do some work.
that's some climbing there, you know?
Well, what happened is I got off on the soft stuff. And that tree just kind of got kind of sucked right in.
Oh, yeah.
And I gassed her up, and I got her spun. And
yeah.
One tee's up on the hard pack, and one's in the hole.
Yeah.
Like right that.
Actually, this gets stuck. Part of spin on the track. Run.
Yeah,
it's up on the running board.
Bottomed out.
Yeah.
Those risers helped out a ton, I think.
Yeah. Still have them.
All right.
No, you know, if I had been paying a little more attention, then
yeah.
splash.
Mm-hmm.
It'd make for good video if you fell in.
Yeah. Yeah. I missed it.
So we're only a couple minutes from the trail. So you think you lost the cylinder then?
Yeah. That's too bad. Make sure that it works for a day.
Okay, who's riding with who?
And they come alive.
They come alive and turn them here.
All of these dead ones?
Yeah. Oh, a lot of them do, yeah.
Come on up here. That Hilton tilting door at window here. Come on up here, Chris.
What's that?
Come on up here.
Okay, I don't even want to do it. Oh man, you did not. Oh wow. Oh man.
There's a revenge bug strip that isn't doing its job anymore. Oh. There's the.
Oh yeah, there's the window.
Yeah, there's the window. And there's Elmer Fudd right there. Somebody did a pretty good drawing of him too.
One right in line with him coming towards him is the white foot behind him.
Oh yeah, there he is.
But her fawn has white feet. I haven't seen that yet.
Anyway, my hand is freezing from holding my phone.
That's cool, right on.
Mm-hmm.
My head's cold.
Yeah.
They're really packed up there, aren't they?
Yeah, look at them. You can come in here. This guy is coming this way. So they got the... They got fed twice today?
Exactly.
Yeah.
that's it? Okay.
If we can get the front end over a little bit.
I'll get some tension on the rope when you're ready. Unless you want to do it in tandem.
Say what?
I don't know if it'll matter.
You probably don't want to stay in line with that bumper.
It's a long ways away.
Should I be on this thing and running it?
Helmet, huh?
Okay. You tell me.
Yeah, it won't pull it out from a dead stunt.
So.
But if Dave pulls ahead and hits his brake, you can tension it to stop, you know.
You want to? Okay.
Try and get it out of the hole and stop again, and then he'll pull you, you know.
Good thing it's still under warranty, huh? You need another body?
What's that?
Need another body?
Oh, that was good.
Another body means another stuck plug.
Well, that's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, that is for sure.
Got the track too, if it'll turn.
Right. You better snug that baby up a little.
Yeah.
covering.
Yeah. Take your coat off for this one.
Oh! Yeah.
He was following the track.
Yeah.
Wasn't
yeah.
He?
Which might be worse.
Sorry, Bill.
Yeah. Hopefully this didn't capture that sound.
Try going up this other run.
I think that was a dog. Chainsaw in the snow?
You look at the track on mine, you know.
Right. So that clunking was the track slipping.
Yeah.
I thought he was maybe on a log or something. No.
Same thing it did when you got stuck.
Yeah.
Quarter tank away.
From the camp?
Probably.
I say we are. I don't know where our camp is here, but seems like we've been on the trail for quite a few miles. In fact, I reset mine before we left. I don't know how many miles we've gone.
I had 6,600 on mine, and I got 45 on there now.
Okay.
This my sled would go up there and save them.
And then he tries it twice. He's way down now.
It moved.
It did.
That's impressive for a skidoo.
I'll be my bicycle, John. Backyard cat you are, huh? More blur.
Fine though. Oh, that makes two. Did you hear him?
I was supposed to hear him.
Steve, your turn.
I'm gonna adjust the track.
I think John's stuck.
Oh, jeez, no way.
You able to get the wrench on that thing?
Well, what I'm finding out is that this bolt that pushes on it.
Yeah.
I was watching him and not the camera. I'm not sure what all I got on that. Steve, you want to take the 600 up there?
I'm good right here.
Right here is fine for you?
Nice flat trail. Looks pretty appealing to me. Yeah, I'm gathering so.
The track was just in the air.
Well, it started out down a dirty road. Started out all alone. And the sun went down as it crossed the hill. And the town lit up. The world got still. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing.
Might as well. I'm always amazed you can hook on like this and jerk it around. It'll go.
buried.
You guys start doing some background music for me, John. Like, I can see for miles or something.
The belt? Oh yeah? Oh yeah. It's not gone, but it's getting bad. It's not totally gone yet, but it'll go back. What's that?
Yeah. Well, you can actually see the Keweenaw out there, can't you?
It helps when the trees are gone.
It does. We'll be right back.
sunk it. Yeah, you know, back. You made it come around.
Overdrive, boys.
I wouldn't go that way.
I think I'd use the other route.
Jeez. Nice.
I've been like that for a while.
I bet you're just about out.
Oh yeah.
Well, after 3 days of freezing rain, not a bad ride. No, it was bad on the way back. Visibility's a little rough, huh? That was brutal, wasn't it? Yeah, you have to be out of gas.
I can see the dip tube in there.
Yeah.
The bottom of the tank.
Well, you know, we made the best of the 3 days of riding. Oh, hey, it's the Skidoo, I'm telling you. Sorry, Bill. If you see this video later.
Man, that whoops when you're trying to stand up and go slow. If you ever let off the throttle at all, you're over the handlebars.
Yeah.
Because of that engine braking.
Is that normal? Is it supposed to do that?
I don't know.
Jeez.
I cannot believe it's been raining for 3 days.
Oh, I know. I think it's been worse up in the hills, too. I mean, I don't know. Good ride, though.
Yep. Definitely good leadership.
I'm surprised we found as much fresh stuff as we did today.
Yeah, the locals.
Oh, yeah.
Probably get a better tour following you than they do, you know. If you're a
nice rim.